Jackson Singles Match, the number one fall. Introducing first, from Las Vegas, weighing in at 180 pounds, he is perfection personified. This is Caleb James.
Gender action here in HIW 2020.
I love it.
And Frank Powers, we haven't seen any intergender action ever since the middle of last year when
I don't know who that tag team was. This is what you give me from here from Vegas.
I'm not the promoter, sir. I'm not the booker.
Caleb James not impressed with the competition here, but June Jackson,
he should be
looking ready in the black and gold.
The bell sounds are underway, and as we pointed out, we have a unique match right here. June Jackson taking on Caleb James here. I don't think Caleb James is taking June Jackson as seriously as he should. I think he's about to get a rude awakening, Frank Powers.
Well, we'll see.
And now muscling her into the corner. No, come on. Yeah, he's nice in a condescending way, I'll tell you that much.
She stepped into my world, you remember that.
Frank, playing devil's advocate right here, I mean, this does kind of put him in an awkward position. I mean, Ricky Flash is the one who booked this match here, so I mean, he's only gonna do what he's trained to do.
Get him back!
See, I'm not too worried about Miss June Jackson at all. I think June is not worried at all either. I think that she's ready for a fight.
Let's go for the nursing back from the counter. Good arm drag, takedown, nicely done. And another deep arm drag. And now June Jackson with a BO in the center of the ring. And it scoops up and June. He can't quite get her up there. Shots to the midsection.
You can see that's the size advantage this tall, tall, lanky man has over Miss June Jackson right there. Some of that size getting in the way. June's actually going to have to power him up, but I believe she's got what it takes.
And like I said, Caleb James, he's just going to try to do what he's trying to do. I mean, he sees an opponent, whether it be male or female, and his object is to win either way. But a roaring forearm takes him to the outside.
June Jackson making it look good. Look at that. Caleb on the outside, taking a seat, having a thought about it.
Great rolling forearm right there. Shades of Mitsuhara on the salad. And he talks about holding the tights. I mean,
he came here with a playbook, and it's a playbook full of excuses, it seems.
Yeah, I mean, there's no time for excuses. It's just wins and losses.
Caleb now going to make his way back into the ring, but no. Needs a little help from referee Sean Rankin here, making sure June doesn't get the jump on him.
June Jackson getting tired of the waiting game over here. He's just going to chase Perfection Personified back into the ring.
Perfection Personified, eh? Who gave him that nickname? Did he give you that nickname? Just give him? Is that what it was?
That's what he told me to call him. I mean, but he did. But she did play into the mousetrap that was set there by Caleb James, and now he's got the advantage.
It's true. Luring her around the ring, June Jackson. Ooh. He walked right into that. Those are big, big shots. Forearm shots to the back of the head. Look at this.
Now, wait a minute. I mean, whether it's male or female, there's no excuse for that.
Well, lack of respect is certainly what Caleb walked in here with. He certainly, oh, little shot to the, oh, another shot to the face there. Caleb again. There you go. Don't touch your press shirt. You can hear this.
Oh, Caleb, my first chop.
Not worried about it.
And you know, the fans can get mad at Caleb James all they want, but I mean, this is a professional wrestling match. You got to do what you got to do. Oh. Just Tex him down in the corner. Down in the corner. The campus one, two. And I don't think that's a smart move at all, Frank Powers.
Certainly not. If there was a flaw in this man's game, it just might be his ego. We're going to see if he thinks it's picture perfect. But there's June right now, able to break that hold. Oh, she's
trying to throw out a thrust right there and a backhand fix right there. I mean, she's well, and she's got educated feet and hands. You can see that, but ducks out of the knee. Nails him down with the lariat.
Caleb hitting hard. Certainly getting the job done right there. That one was perfect. He kind of scouted that. You can see right here, goes for his cover. A bit lackadaisical. I don't know if that's going to get the job done. No.
That is not going to get the job done, Frank Powers.
June able to get that right shoulder way off, making sure the ref did see it.
And you know what, June Jackson, she comes in with a bit of a reputation there, Frank Powers. I mean,
tell me a bit about June.
Ooh, big! There's a surprise right there with the bridge. One, two!
But no.
I mean, that was almost his namesake right there, perfection personified. I mean, that was...
Get the damn name right, you stuttering son of a bitch!
Oh, you can hear it. It's getting personal, Thomas. Perfection personified.
He better be focused on June Jackson, I know that much.
It's too high. Oh, oh, my. The focus right there was right on target. Caleb James now just enjoying this, enjoying the humiliation. He's laying in. But again, letting that right shoulder come up, not using all the force and all his body weight to get that pinfall. Again, the ego, the cockiness of perfection personified as he puts it.
And now he's got, Caleb James has got June Jackson in the corner. I was looking in the corner, hard Irish whip. Caleb James charging out of the corner right now. And misses and hits the ring post. And he hits hard into that ring post.
He doesn't have the big traps you want to protect that shoulder joint. He's certainly feeling that one for sure. And now that wrist lock, he's got to be feeling pins and needles. As June Jackson in full control gets him up, but no. Caleb now with a stiff shot to the back. Oh,
and a reverse DDT right there in the center of the ring. But meanwhile, you saw that shot to the ring post. That's a corner ring post right there, Frank Powers.
That's right.
You talked about his lack of girth. I don't care who you are, that's gonna hurt.
Absolutely true. As now Caleb ascends to the top turnbuckle. June. My goodness.
Drops the leg right from the top rope. One, two, and another lack of physical power. And she was able, maybe if you put just a little bit of effort, but wait a minute, hold on to this right now. She's got him in a submission.
June's got him all tied up there. Caleb.
Oh, he tapped out. He tapped out.
That's going to do it. Caleb himself right there. Caleb James tapped out. June Jackson. Able to lock this man up while he goes for another lackadaisical cover.
Ladies and gentlemen, new Hooter Pulse Submission!